published 1506 EDT, the 27th of August 2017 updated 1603 EDT, the 27th of August 2017 she shocked the nation after revealing that her third marriage to Karen Haler had ended after a year-long affair, and Katie Price has pulled no punches when it comes to naming and shaming the woman behind it all, her children's nanny, Nikki Brown, who fans have noted bears a striking resemblance to her ex-best friend Jane Pountney, who also embarked on a passionate affair with Haler in 2014, as she bared all about her heartbreak in a revealing interview with The Sun. The former glamour model, 39, revealed that Karen hated cheated on her former employee due to her body odor and revealed her devastation of basically paying her to F my husband. Scroll down for a video. She smells of body odor and cigarettes. Katie Price, 39, has pulled no punches when it comes to naming and shaming the woman behind her split to third husband Karen Haler, her children's nanny, Nikki Brown, kicking up a stink as she bared all about her heartbreak in a revealing interview. The former glamour model revealed that Karen hated cheated on her former employee due to her body odor in the shocking interview. Katie detailed how she had caught ex-stripper Karen sending intimate emails to their nanny Nikki Brown. Katie had told the publication, "I was gutted. They had sex everywhere except in our bedroom. They even did it in the kids' bathroom." The TV personality, who has been married to Karen for more than 4 years, said she had cried and screamed like a lunatic as her husband confessed. She said, "When I confronted him, he denied it at first, even when I said she'd admitted it. I was crying, asking, how could you do this to me again?" Similar, Katie's fans have also noted that Nikki bears a striking resemblance to her ex-best friend Jane Pountney pictured, who also embarked on a passionate affair with Haler in 2014. Uncanny, the similarities between Nikki L and Jane are hard to miss. He has a type. Shocked fans flocked to Twitter to point out the uncanny resemblance to Katie's former pal, Jane. Katie also hit out at the nanny, as she claimed Karen had told her he hadn't enjoyed sleeping with Nikki due to her smelling of body odor and cigarettes, and shocked fans have also noted another surprising thing about Nikki, the fact that she looks exactly like Jane Pountney, her former pal who Karen cheated on her with in 2014. "Is it just me that thinks she looks exactly like her friend Jane?" one Twitter user pondered, while another tweeted, "Weird how the nanny looks like Janeth." Comments continued to pour in with, "I thought they looked alike. She must be devastated and someone has a type. They had sex everywhere." Katie detailed how she had caught ex-stripper Karen sending intimate emails to their nanny Nikki and had cried and screamed like a lunatic until he confessed her side of the story. Katie also claimed that when she confronted Nikki, she had told her Karen seduced her, struggling seconds after Karen had admitted to his third affair. Katie revealed that he had accused her of cheating by sending texts to other men behind his back, which she admitted had been merely a self-defense mechanism. Meanwhile, Katie claims that when she confronted Nikki, she had told her Karen seduced her. Seconds after Karen had admitted to his third affair, Katie revealed that he had accused her of cheating by sending texts to other men behind his back. She admits it had been merely a self-defense mechanism, as she suspected he was sleeping around and had wanted to believe that somebody else would want her and stay faithful. Despite his infidelity, Katie has insisted she wants the couple's divorce to remain on amicable terms for the sake of the kids and hopes to keep things civil. She explained that Karen is currently still living in their house with her, but is staying in a separate room to the reality star and will move out gradually, as she didn't want to make him leave immediately. Katie added that she no longer sees a future with Karen. Shock split. Despite his infidelity, Katie has insisted she wants the couple's divorce to remain on amicable terms for the sake of the kids and hopes to keep things civil. The couple share two children, son Jet, 4, and daughter Bunny, 3. Katie is also mother to Harvey, 15, with Dwight York and Jr., 12, and Princess, 10, with Peter Andre. The couple's seemingly sturdy marriage was first rocked to its core in 2014 when Katie discovered Karen and close pal Jane had become intimate on a sun lounger during a group holiday to Cape Verde. Katie and Jane had known each other for 20 years when the 10-month affair came to light, and the latter was even maid of honor at Katie's weddings to Alex Reed and Karen. After Katie rumbled the pair's affair, which started when she was heavily pregnant with Jet and in hospital, and made Karen undergo a lie detector test, she took to Twitter to announce she was divorcing him. Unhappy ending on Sunday evening, Katie took to Twitter hours after new of their split emerged to slam rumors that everything was now fine between them, no holding back, slamming her third husband. She wrote, "My heart is broken, Kieran's video is fake to make it look like I'm not serious, my story in it that Sunday Sun is totally true, that it's over." Days before she had revealed she was 6 months pregnant with daughter Bunny. She later made the shocking revelation that Kieran had bedded another close friend, former glamour model Chrissy Thomas, who Katie had known since she was 18. The affair revelations continued as Katie detailed in her autobiography Love, Lipstick and Lies that Kieran used to meet Jane in a car park for unprotected sex and that the pair had romped in her horse stables after she held a onesie-themed New Year's party. After initially announcing she was leaving her third husband via Twitter, Katie had a change of heart after she revealed Kieran was a sex addict who was hooked on the thrill and was seeking professional help for his addiction. Meanwhile, Katie took to Twitter hours after new of their split emerged to slam rumors that everything was now fine between them as the couple appeared to be putting on a cozy display while watching the boxing match between Floyd Mayweather and UFC fighter Conor McGregor. Confusing in the early hours of Sunday morning, Kieran had shared a video to his Instagram story of himself and his wife cuddled up together in front of the TV, and left fans baffled in the process. Intimate Katie was heard shouting to see Mayweather while lying across her bow despite revealing he has been unfaithful again. Heartbreak minutes after the news broke of the divorce, a distraught Katie tweeted a series of broken heart emoticons slamming her third husband. She wrote, "My heart is broken, Kieran's video is fake to make it look like I'm not serious, my story is totally true, it's over." Alongside the clip, Kieran also posted two photos of himself reclining on the sofa as the fight got underway, with Katie appearing to be lying across him while looking on her phone. Another shot showed her leaning on her beau's chest while clutching onto a wine glass in one hand, while Katie could be heard shouting to see Mayweather as Kieran filmed McGregor's pre-fight interview. His latest social media posts appear to suggest all is well between the couple, before Katie hit back. She also tweeted a string of broken heart emojis as she headed to bed before waking in time to watch the fight. 199,698 Katie, then a surgery-free 18-year-old glamour model hooks up with Gladiator star Warren Furman. They get engaged but split in 1998.1998200. Katie moves on to another level singer Dane Bowers. The pair date for 2 years but endure an acrimonious breakup. Katie admitted having an abortion during their relationship and called him the love of my life. 20 million 2001. After Dane, Katie starts seeing footballer Dwight York after meeting him in a London club. During their romance, Katie falls pregnant with son Harvey, although Dwight initially refuses to acknowledge the baby as his. 2001. While pregnant with Harvey, Katie beds Pop Idol finalist Gareth Gates, then 17, taking his virginity. She said afterwards, "I just wanted to be loved." 2002. After Harvey's birth in May 2002, she hooks up with Matt Peacock, who went on to be briefly wed to Jodie Marsh. 20 million 30 2004. Katie gets into a relationship with Scott Sullivan, who coincidentally shares the same birthday as her. He proposes with a diamond ring on a teddy bear's paw and she accepts, but she is about to enter the I'm a Celebrity jungle. 20 million 40 2009. Katie falls madly in love with Peter Andre and the pair get married in 2006. The pair will welcome two children, Junior, 12, and Princess Tiami, before they split in 200 million 920 million 90 2011. Admitting she was on the rebound, Katie starts dating cage fighter Alex Redemir 8 weeks after her split from Pete. Following a whirlwind romance, the pair wed in Las Vegas in January 2010, but the marriage falls apart less than a year later. 2011. Katie enjoys a brief fling with rugby ace Danny Cipriani. 20 million 112 2012. Katie falls for Argentinian model Leandro Pena after meeting him at Elton John's Oscars party in LA, revealing she bedded him on the first night. The pair went on to get engaged before they split in 2012. Katie meets part-time stripper and plasterer Kieran Haler, who is 9 years her junior. The pair exchange vows a mere 5 weeks later when Katie is already pregnant with the couple's first son, Jet. 2014 Katie takes to Twitter to announce the couple are divorcing after she found out about Kieran's affairs with her friends Jane Pountney and Chrissy Thomas. She later reconciles with him. 2017 Katie announces the pair will divorce.